गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल. टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट अवर लेसन 8 पार्ट 2. मारिया शारापोवा, शी इज द गर्ल हु अटेंड द नंबर 1 पोजीशन इन विमेन्स टेनिस व्हेन शी वाज जस्ट ऑफ 18 इयर्स. हर स्टोरी टेल्स अस हर डिटर्मिनेशन एंड मेंटल टफनेस व्हिच हेल्प्ड हर टू रीच ऑफ द टॉप. लेट्स बिगिन आवर लेसन. In the first line, it is written, there is something disarming about Maria Sharapova. Disarming means likable. Means there are some qualities in the Maria Sharapova, like her smile, her glamour, which makes her likable. It is a quality that helped her to achieve the success as she got first position in women's tennis on Monday, 22nd August, 2005. Maria's calmness and her elegance beyond her age. And she was born in Siberia and Russia, and as a teenager she took only 4 years of training to become the top in the women tennis player. Her struggle for the career was started at the age of 9 years. She made a big sacrifice which can be made by very few children of that young age. She had not even turned 10 when she was sent to Florida, USA with her father for the training in US. She was extremely sad as she had to spend 2 years separation from her mother Yelena. Yelena is the name of the mother. Maria's mother was forced to stay back in Siberia because she did not have the permit to travel to the US. So at this age of 9, Maria learned that in order to excel at tennis, and she would have to make many sacrifices. Means you can think that when she was just of 9 years old, when a child is totally dependent on the parents, at that time she has to leave her home, she has to leave her mother, and she has to go to US for the training of tennis. And why her mother left behind? Because she did not get the permit to travel to the USA. When Maria Sharapova, she recollects her memory, then she said that she used to remain alone and missed her mother a lot. Her father worked hard to earn some money for her needs, and so he could not meet her. So here we can see that the whole family was separated. Mother was in the Siberia, and father, who worked hard, who has to earn money in US, and the and Maria Sharapova, she has to stay in that academy where she was getting the training. In that academy she was the youngest one, and so that's why she used to go to bed at 8 p.m. where other tennis trainees, they used to came at 11. But it was not the issue. When they came, they would wake her up and order her to clean the room. But with this, Maria, who was a very brave girl, who was very determined towards her goals, she did not get depressed by all. Instead of that, she became very determined and mentally tough, and she took care of herself. She learned everything. She never thought of leaving the training because she was determined to achieve her aim. And when a person has nothing, he craves and becomes determined to get it. She says that she would have borne greater humiliation and insults also in order to achieve her dream. Maria said that she was having her determination till the present day, and only this determination was the only reason to grab her women's single trophy at the Wimbledon Championship in 2004, followed by the rapid climb to the top position in 2005. Means in 2004 she won the championship at Wimbledon, and in 2005 she was on the top position. So dear students, this is the explanation up to point number 6. In today's class we learnt about Maria Sharapova, who became the top player in the world women's tennis on 22nd August 2005. She made great sacrifices to achieve her goals, as we learned. At the age of 9 years, she left her home in Siberia Russia to get training in tennis. She went to Florida in USA with her father, and Maria suffered a painful separation from her mother, and it was the period of 2 years. She could not see her father too, as he was remained busy in working and in arranging the money for all her needs. Moreover, she was bullied by her seniors, and being a foreigner, she had to suffer all that patiently. And Maria did not feel depressed, and rather she was prepared for the greater insults to achieve, in order to achieve her aim. And she worked very hard. In 2004, she got the crown at the Wimbledon. In 2005, she has become the top player in the world's women tennis.